We're here at the Shoe, Columbus, Ohio, the site for today's exciting football matchup. And now we bring you the coin toss, and it's presented by Nissan, innovation that excites. We'll see how these two teams play in this game as they prepare for the opening kickoff. He just drills this one. Brought down at the 20. Cook's ability to throw the football has got everybody talking. Whenever he decides to turn pro, he might be a very good one, Kirk.
Brett, every quarterback at any level, the two things you have to see from them is decision-making and accuracy. And not only does he have decision-making and accuracy, he also has a really strong arm. And when you combine all those things together, it's no wonder that the people up at the next level are already taking a good, hard look at him.
From their own 20-yard line, second down. Excellent open field tackle. What a throw for a big game.
That is a great example of the quarterback seeing the whole field and finding the guy who had the best chance of making a catch.
One of the top stadiums in the nation. This crowd comes to play themselves. Tackle right around the 32-yard line.
You know, the defense here had a chance to get a stop, and they gave up another first down to this offense. Again, when they get this offense into third down, it's about really stepping up and somebody making a play. That time they were unable to do that.
He's taken down at the 30.
He's really quick with his lateral movement, especially for a guy this big. He got to the ball carrier before he could get out of the backfield.
Second down, about 12 yards to go. Ball on the 30. Hands off to the right and is brought down in the backfield.
Coming to you.
This crowd can really be intimidating for an opposing team. Got it on the quick throw. He's tackled at about the 33-yard line. The screen is good for four.
It's a well-designed play to the halfback, and it worked at least to get them a medium gain on the play.
Miller back deep to return. And he makes it out to about the 44-yard line. Now the offense gets ready to take their first crack at it.
Roger, Roger! Mic check, 33, 33.
Oh, good.
Run! I got it!
And down he goes at about the 37-yard line.
Super effort by the tailback to pick up a nice gain and a first down. He's really a good-looking ball carrier.
And he's sacked. It's second and long. Ball on the 45-yard line.
Mic check, 33.
Throws incomplete, intended for his wideouts. Here's the halfback on the screen. He's out of bounds around the 36-yard line. Johnston is hoping to boom this one down the field. It's away, and it's a booming punt. This punt goes over the goal line, and this will be a touchback. The Buckeyes really took care of business on defense that first time out, Herbie.
One of the great traditions of college football is this defense and the way they play with such passion and enthusiasm in this environment. We're seeing that again today.
They've got to play with some focus and smarts here. They don't want to make a mistake and suddenly find themselves trailing. Hands it to the back. They'll bring him down around the 21-yard line. Second and 9 coming up here. Ball on their own 21. Brought down at the 18-yard line. Country, and they are on their feet. Setting up blockers, or running backs got it on the screen. Knocked out of bounds around the 28-yard line. Miller is back awaiting the punt. Miller fields it at the 38. He makes it out to midfield. I don't think either team has a clear advantage so far. Let's see if they can make some plays and get a little separation. Got an opening. Ball is loose. Fumble. He picks it up. To the 20. And he's tackled around the 16-yard line. There's a flag down, and it looks like this one's coming back. That one's going to put him way back.
You just can't block a player from behind like that, or it's going to cost you.
First down and short here following the penalty on the last play. He's hit immediately.
We owe you that. We owe you that. Let's go, let's go. Get him on.
Hey. Tackle made at the 24. Yardage on that run. Elliott picks up about 4 yards on the play. Nice play to set up first and goal. Taken down at the 7.
Too easy, too easy.
Easy, easy, easy.
Takes it up the middle for a nice run. So here we go. It's 3rd and goal from the 1, and they're trying to break the tie. Touchdown, Buckeyes.
Great job of finding the space to run and just bursting in for 6.
He splits the uprights with the extra point. So a 7-play, 27-yard drive, and the result, 7 points.
Boy, this offense right now is just being physical, really controlling the line of scrimmage, and it's opening up some nice big lanes for the running backs.
Everyone's all lined up and ready for the kickoff. Excellent kick. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. Ready for more football here in quarter number 2. In a game that's this close, you can't afford to waste possessions. They go with a run. And he makes it out to about the 27-yard line. It's second and 8. Ball on the 27. Fires out to his wideout.
Now that's how you run a corner route. He exploded out of his cut and beat the man coverage for a new set of downs.
So it's second and 10. Ball on the 50. And they make the stop around the 41-yard line. These fans are showing you why teams hate to come here, folks. Gets out to around the 28. How about that conversion on third down?
Good push here by the guys up front, and they are really starting to work hard in the trenches.
From the 28-yard line, it's first down. He fights forward to about the 26. Around the 22-yard line. They'll line it up again on third down. Caught with room to work. Tackle at the 13.
I like the call here by the defense to bring the heat with the outside linebacker. It was just a better call by the offense, and that's why it's a first down.
And this is the 9th play of the current drive. Brought down after a nice run up the middle. From the 8-yard line, second down. Touchdown, Michigan State.
By the entire offensive unit, especially the blocking up front.
They'll line up for the extra point in an attempt to tie the game. And he hits the PAT. A 10-play, 75-yard drive, and they get it in for 7. Michigan State is ready to kick it away. And he got all of this one. Great kick. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. You always want to go in the locker room with momentum, so as we get closer to halftime, I think we'll see more and more attempts to create big plays. Quick pass. That's a great tackle at the 34. Get him for a loss.
The thing about the option is you're going to have some negative plays, but if you keep running it, it'll create some big play opportunities.
From their own 29-yard line, third down.
Mike Schick, 33. Let's go, let's go.
And a nice catch there before he stepped out of bounds. ground with the tailback. Gets to about the 44-yard line. From their own 44-yard line, it's second down. Looks middle, got his back. He's gobbled up in the backfield. And it's almost picked off.
Here's a case of a quarterback so eager to make a play that he failed to see the danger of that attempt and nearly gave the ball away.
Johnston to punt. Well, it's always fun to be part of a defensive battle, and that's certainly what we have right now.
Yeah, give credit to both of these defenses. I mean, they're playing with a lot of energy, and I think they're doing a nice job up front at the line of scrimmage. And at this point, they're not giving either of these offenses a chance to make a play.
Pretty good looking touchdown drive the last time these guys were out there. Gets it. He's in space. Out of bounds, around the 26-yard line. Price gains about 5 yards on the play. So it's second down now, and they need about 4 yards to pick up the first. He's going right. And he stays in bounds to make the catch. Tackled right away. It's second down now. They're just a few feet away from that first down marker. Looks for his tight end over the middle. He's taken down right around the 16-yard line. Michigan State's going to have to use their second time out of the half. The 15-yard line.
Easy. Buffalo.
Switch.
He gets rid of this one.
Brad, I just think this quarterback's got to do a much better job of being able to read that defense and make quicker decisions. And especially when the defense starts to get pressure, you've got to either get rid of that football or check it down or take off and run with it.
Scott on the give. Big play, and it's first and goal.
Easy. Eagle. Ready.
Motion.
Fires in there. Got it. Touchdown.
That's a positive for the passing game. It was absolutely the right call in that situation.
And he converts the extra point. So an 8-play, 78-yard drive, and they come away with a touchdown. The score now, 14-7. Miller fields it at the one. He's tackled at the 30-yard line. Momentum swings have been fairly even. And with so little separation, this game can be drastically changed on just one or two plays.
You know, at that point, I think, Brad, the quarterbacks are just better off just taking a sack. You have to be very careful as you're feeling pressure to throw the ball just to throw the ball. If you feel like you're not going to be able to make a play and the defense got you, just give up on that play and get ready for the next down.
Tackled outside after a nice pickup. Good gain by the tailback of about 7 on the option play. They need about 3 yards to get the first down here on third down. Johnston is the punter. They get this one off, and it's a beauty. Brought down at the 29-yard line. So we've played two quarters. Michigan State in front, 14-7.
Glad to have you with us in the studio for the EA.
All right, Reese, David, thanks, guys. Just about set to start the third quarter. He sends this one deep. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. The Spartans continue to get it done on the defensive side of the football, Kirk.
Yeah, they've done a good job of building this lead and almost determined here to protect it. Let's see if they can hold on here for the rest of the way.
This deficit can be easily overcome, sure. But they have to be thinking if they don't get something going on this series, the burden is going to be felt by their defense. Complete, brought down, nothing doing. And down he goes at about the 29-yard line. Steps out right around the 44-yard line. They'll bring him down at the 41-yard line.
When you're an option quarterback, you get used to getting popped pretty quickly. He'll bounce right back up.
From their own 41-yard line, it's second down.
All day, just like that. Just
nice run, and he's brought down.
Mike, check 33. 33. Come on. Shift, shift,
shift. Made the catch, but he's knocked out before he gets back to the line of scrimmage. Johnston is waiting for the snap. Both squads are digging in now. Let's see what happens on this next drive. Michigan State is up a score. Brought down at about the 41. What a throw for a big game.
That is a great example of the quarterback seeing the whole field and finding the guy who had the best chance of making a catch.
So it's second down and about 2 yards to go. Got some open field. And he's tackled around the 45-yard line.
Hey, check, check. My five, my five.
Ready.
Williams on the inside handoff. He's tackled at the 47-yard line.
Did you see how that big defensive line got such a good push on that play? That's exactly why they were able to stop him for a loss.
From the 47-yard line, second down. Fires out to his receiver. Tackle made around the 36-yard line. It's arguably the loudest crowd in the nation, and they are turning it up a notch. Pitches it. He's got the corner. And he's taken down at the 33. From the 33-yard line, first down.
Three down, three down.
And they make the stop at the 12. First down, 10 to go. Ball on the 12-yard line. Michigan State is up 7. Makes a catch, and he's got nowhere to go. Here's the 8th play of the series. He gets out to about the 6-yard line. So it's 3rd down now, and they're going to need about 4. They can't hear a thing down there. And they got him.
This quarterback has to do a better job of avoiding rush, because sacks can be real drive killers.
Down, they'll call on the field goal unit here. Michigan State is hoping to make this a 2-score game. It's up, and he's got it. Geiger has the ball set, and he looks ready to kick this one deep. He really got a hold of that kick. He's to the 20. And down he goes at the 27.
The Spartan staff has got a winner on their hands. You've been around kids like this. They're just fun to be around.
Hey, they're fun to be around, and I think it's infectious. His attitude, I think, permeates throughout this entire offense and really throughout the entire team. It's no wonder this team is so competitive with him at the front leading the way.
Gains his way to the 36-yard line. The middle, but met in the backfield.
Well, he's known for locking down receivers, but that doesn't mean he won't come up and lay the lumber on the ball carrier.
They're about 4 yards away here on 3rd down.
3 down.
Nice run up the middle. Gains his way to the 46-yard line. That's 3 down and 1 to go. The Spartans with a 10-point lead. Into the 4th quarter now, and we're back to the action.
Stop your whining.
Makes it out to about the 43. Tailback incomplete, and there wasn't anyone in the vicinity.
I think the ball just slipped out on him.
From the 43-yard line, 2nd down. Gains his way to the 30-yard line. They
get nice yardage on that run. Swings it out there incomplete.
There's one the quarterback would like to rewind because he has a wide open receiver and he just misfires.
Third down and they need to get it down to the 20. He goes out of bounds at the 23-yard line. Carries the ball for a nice game. The 10. Tackle around the 6-yard line.
Push by the line and a really nice run. That'll get you into the end zone almost every time.
Trying to get within a field goal. They'll try the point after. And he tacks on the extra point. Ohio State gets set to kick this one away. Excellent kick. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. You know this is a real crucial time in the game. It could still go either way. Michigan State holds a field goal lead. They run it left. Gets to about the 27-yard line. Second and 8 coming up here. Ball on the 27. It's the tailback. Decent run here, right side. One of the top stadiums in the nation. This crowd comes to play themselves. Way to the 39-yard line. And the delayed handoff works for a big game.
Got to be happy with the effort there by your tailback.
First and 10. Ball on the 39-yard line. Him hard at the 43-yard line.
These short, effective passes are going to help the quarterback's confidence.
Three down. From their own 43-yard line. Second down. A little more than 2 minutes to go in the fourth quarter. Stays in bounds and made a nice catch.
Most of the time, zone coverage will take away the out route. Not that time.
The Buckeyes are going to call their second timeout. Empty backfield. Quarterback in the gun. 5 wide receivers. Makes the catch, and look out, he's taken down around the 42-yard line. They just took what the defense gave them on that play.
Yeah, you're right. That was a good job of getting that pass completed for positive yardage.
They go with a screen here, and the halfback's got him. And down he goes at the 25.
This is the eighth play of this drive. He gets hit out of bounds, right around the 16-yard line. It's second down now, and they're just a few feet away from that first down marker. Big play there, and now they're looking at first and goal. 10th play of the drive. So this one goes final. A hard-fought, close game. 17-14, Michigan State. That's it for this presentation of NCAA Football 14. For Kirk Herbstreit, I'm Brad Nessler saying thanks, and we'll see you soon.